Mike Haseman is one of the top cricket commentators in the world, and he's with us covering the Lanka Premier League. So we thought we'll catch up with him, get his views about the My 11 Circle Lanka Premier League. Hezi, thank you for joining us. You've been with us, now from the start. And what are your thoughts about the Lanka Premier League? What have you seen?
Well, Sean, you know, I just love, for starters, let me just add, I just love the fact that it's to put this together in this sort of situation, to have a biosecure environment and to have all the add-ons that have to happen to make it happen with the players involved as well, I think has just been outstanding. So for it to happen at a really difficult time, it's a challenging time, and I think to get it going has been great. And to see what we've seen so far, we've seen some outstanding cricket. We've seen some great individual performances. I like the way that a couple of teams have been really well organised. I like the way that the quality of the overseas players have been really good as well, and the fact that they not only have been helping on the park and performing on the park, but you can just see also that they've been working really hard with the guys in the change room as well. So I think overall it's been really good. Probably the most impressive thing to me has been the facilities. I mean, the fact that we've got all these wickets, the 10 tracks we can play with, and every one to a certain extent has been a little bit different, so all the skill levels have been tested as well. It hasn't just been a wham-bam situation tournament. I think it's been really good that everyone's had a bite of the cherry.
Now, you're a person who's done a lot of work, maybe 20 years, 25 years, I don't know.
Shh, don't tell anyone.
No. They work with many networks. Yep. Just talk about the production quality that has been seen here. Have you been happy on a personal level as a commentator? Because as we all know, you need a lot of tools to work and ensure that the picture quality is good and your work is good.
I mean, that's such an important aspect. I mean, if you don't have a good production team and you don't have the right people involved, those people sitting at home are left scratching their heads. The cricket can be as good as you like out there in the mill, but the people sitting home watching the telecast are scratching their heads and say, well, but that wasn't covered properly and that wasn't covered properly, or where's the graphics and I don't know what the story is and how does this guy do in T20 cricket, what's his strike rate? You've got to put all those things together. It's all got to gel together. The commentators have got to have fun. There's got to be interaction with the commentators. They've got to understand each other and know that they can have a laugh and a bit of a giggle, but at the same time also make sure they describe the play to the viewer at home. So the production level, I think, has been a really high standard. The one thing that's been really good about the production team that we've seen, and you and I have worked a lot together, of course, in Sri Lanka, but also the production team in Sri Lanka, I've worked with these guys over the years for many, many years. And it's a group of blokes that we all know, and it's a group of blokes that gel together so well. They've each got a job to do. They do their job. They put it together. The end result has been really good.
Well, you travelled around the world. You've seen many leagues. You've seen many tournaments. How do you see this league blossoming, and how do you see the future of this league?
Listen, there's one massive, massive, massive bonus about this league. The fact that the time zones. The time zones are just sensational. It's aligned with India. You're bringing in Indian sponsors as well, which you just can't do better than that. And there's no other league in the world, okay, Bangladesh, I guess, but there's no other league in the world of this sort of profile that has got that benefit. I mean, I've worked in the CPL. They haven't had that. There's no chance. It's a different time zone. Obviously, USA is bubbling as well. There's talk about that as well. That's going to be a problem with the USA. Australia don't have that benefit. England won't have that benefit. There's no doubt this is the huge thing here, the fact that the time zone is so good, and because it's going broadcast all throughout Asia, and this one going all throughout the world as well, as attracting sponsors left, right and centre. I understand that sponsors are now phoning. They want to get involved and look to get involved next year, because obviously spots are booked up for this year. But the time zones, if you're aligning with India and you're going to the mass market, which you can see throughout Asia, it's a huge thing. So it's seriously exciting. And I, you know, if we continue like we have been so far, it's just going to be wonderful. It really is.
Hezi, thanks for your time.
Roshan, great to see you, and it's a pleasure to chat to you.
Lanka Premier League 2020. Win together.